Welcome to Elite's English pronunciation video. Today we're going to be learning 44 English sounds. We're going to be using the IPA system, or International Phonetic Alphabet, which uses a system of symbols. The reason we do this is that letters in the English language have a different sound depending on the word. For example, an A in cat makes the A sound, but A in car makes the A sound. So, if you're ready, let's begin. R, R, R. Far, far. Car, car. Ah, ah, ah. Caught, caught. Law, law.
A. Sit, sit. Fish, fish.
Thank you for watching our pronunciation video, and we hope your English has already started to improve. Remember, learning English is not just about listening, but practicing too. We'll see you next time.